Here's a brand new GM NOS 72 GTO driver's fender. Never been on a car. It's beautiful. It's got a few flaws. You can hardly see them. We bead blasted and primed it again because the old primer was just kind of, didn't look very good at all.